Dirty was holding by Baptist Campus Ministry and the International Student Culture Organization on Thursday, which was a good chance to let students communicate different culture.
We invited the international students to come tonight so that we could just have a good time of meeting new friends. Our American students wanted to welcome you to Troy and to get to know you better. So we hope this will be a good time to do that.
Sponsors prepared many kinds of events for the activity, and they made the activity more interesting.
It was a lot of fun. Everyone was going around and having fun, cheering for each other and everything. And like in the end, in the game, everyone wins. So it is kind of cool that everyone at the very end comes together just all screaming and being hollering and everything. It's a lot of fun.
The activity is meaningful for students, especially for international students. It made them make new friends easier.
We've built up some good friendships and good relationships. We'll be seeing a lot of international students on campus, and it's a great way for international students to get involved.
I've met many people while doing it, which made it even more simple because I think it's like weird just to go up to people and say, hey, how are you?
Carrie Lee, TrojanVision News.